There are definitely issues with this camp as well.
Seems as though there's a problem with the power supply. The trouble is that the solar tower is in the middle of that giant sandstorm. Eve, let's look for the sentinels around here. Maybe some of them will cooperate.
Okay.
Thank you. Angel.
Are you okay? Something needs to be done. The damage is severe.
Never mind. That's not important. I actually have a favor to ask of you.
Tell me more.
The captain thought the Great Desert sandstorms were an anomaly, enough to warrant an investigation from our soldiers. Our Wasteland Storm Squad was assigned the mission. From searching the remains of the colony and looking through the archives and the ruins, we found out that it was a malfunction in the terraforming system that left the area barren and covered with sand. There's a tower to the south, but the sandstorm is blocking the view from here. We used the service drones to restart the solar tower, to restart the flow of energy through the system.
Hey, let's get to healing first.
It's all right. We got 4 service drones and made our way to the control tower. It was foolish of me not to expect some crazy Netiba to be there. It means that many of those under me were killed, and I barely escaped with my life. Angel, maybe you. The drones we collected before were probably dumped somewhere near the tower. Activate all the drones and get the tower up and running again. If you succeed, it will be a great kindness. My companions will finally be able to rest in peace.
All right. I'll take care of it. You focus on your injuries.
Thank you.